community. They yelling and screaming. I'm sitting there like, what the heck am I watching right now? What is this? Is this really happening right now? The one guy is the mask on, he's yelling. He's just like, I just buried my father because of somebody like you. And the guy in line without the mask like you, I just want to do my stuff. And then everybody was just trying to get in. And the store managers and stuff had to literally become the guy without the mask, bodyguard, and surround him. They called the cops. This was like incredible. I'm watching all of this, and then I'm thinking, oh my God, maybe I should be recording it. And sure enough, there was some 20-year-old already had that on my grandfather.
Guy, I met with him.
A lot of people other than him. So he's getting escorted out.
There's
the thing is, the woman who's with him
I
is
put
wearing a mask.
Note and
as he's saying,
the pictures in the old job.
Guys. They're all out of this parking lot.
I wasn't sure if I should open a new one or not. So I wasn't sure if it's been approved or not. Or
herself, how did I choose the short straw for this?
What was the address, Rick?
Right,
like,
18634.
18634. I just wonder how this thing took down. Yeah, these two old guys, man, they got hot and heated. I guess you see these things on social media? Didn't think I was going to actually see one in person. Hey, same on me. I'm not that guy. Just hits the phone and like, oh, here you go.
634. 18634.
Okay, so now it's going to spill over on this side. Y'all, let's keep that over there.
See, that's intriguing because I've always seen them on social media, like you said.
Yeah,
and I've always wondered, okay, this has to be fake. This has to be staged because I've never seen one in front of me. I want to see one in front of me to know that it's not fake and not staged and that it's real. But you finally saw one. It's real, huh?
Okay. It's real. What fake? What anything? It's just...
Well, the old side, the new sidewalk flag is a little bit lower in one corner, so it sticks up about a half an inch.
Store, they contained it. They literally surrounded the man without the mask because people...
Yeah. The first guy I remember this guy. I happened to be walking on the street.
That is an issue to me. I get things are
on purpose. He knew he wanted to have an issue. Sawyer was on retain.
I laugh. I'm looking at these two old guys. Because now you got to size them up. Who would win in this fight?
You have to,
now,
right?
The guy without the mask was bigger. They both looked to be maybe in the mid-60s, late-60s. But the one with the mask, he was angry. So I would probably put my money on the bank.
But it's the quiet one sometimes you gotta watch out for, right?
I've always been told that. He was so mad because he was saying, like, I just buried my father 2 weeks ago. You could tell that emotion was coming out of him. That they literally had to hold this guy back. I'm like,
you can't tell me how much it's going to cost or when it's going to end. Goodbye. prevents your cancellation. Call Wesley now for your free information kit. 800-921-5252. 800-921-5252. 800-921-5252.
Time to wake up with disappointing breakfast and make it your ex-fist. Because Wendy's has your new breakfast love. We're talking the hand-cracked egg on every sandwich. Always crispy oven-baked bacon. All coming together to make the breakfast baconator. That's right, a baconator for breakfast. So go tell the world, you're with Wendy's Breakfast now. And hurry into Wendy's for the breakfast of your dreams today. We got you
at participating U.S. Wendy's.
I didn't feel so well, so I searched my symptoms on Google, and now I'm being followed by uncomfortable ads. I hate feeling like my personal data is being bought and sold. I downloaded DuckDuckGo and saw a difference right away. Take back your privacy with DuckDuckGo.
97.1 The Ticket and CBS Sports Radio 1270.
Trying to compare him to anybody. I think that's the dumbest thing
that the Wolverine fan base does when they say, oh, this guy's the next Cam Newton. He's the next Jim Campbell. He's the next this. He's the next. No, just let him be the first of whoever he is. But I'm watching it, and I liked what I saw. And look, you're still going to get wrong talking about the guys. Is this enough to bring to give him the extension to bring him back?
at Walgreens, right? So I don't need a prescription. You've already got the prescription.
Especially in college, man. Playing for the field. Playing for the field goal. All right. Maybe right up there. And,
you know, love you too. See you in a little bit.
Because it just works.
Lots of value, and for looking to bet on it to you to win it all. Fill it up with a favorite, plus 600 and stack up, plus 700. /yes. 2020 Nielsen report limitations apply.
Curiosity Stream has thousands of documentary films and shows available on demand on any device. We're the Netflix for nerds, the Hulu for history buffs, the Disney Plus for the scientist in us. There sure are a lot of streaming services, aren't there? Curiosity Stream is the one you definitely need if you're the type of nature doc and chill, if you're an armchair astronaut, if you prefer physics to psychics, or perhaps you know a precocious paleontologist. Go to curiositystream.com to learn more and sign up today.
When it comes to the radio, we all have our reason to fight over the dial.
Sports talk, entertainment news.
Sports talk,
entertainment news.
But some things in life, we can all do. Like at TD Ameritrade, where we offer two free mobile apps. TD Ameritrade Mobile is great for the investor who wants a simple way to track the market. Thinkorswim Mobile offers a more in-depth trading experience. Visit tdameritrade.com/apps to find the one that's right for you. TD Ameritrade, where smart investors get smarter. Member SIPC.
It's your girl, Cheryl Underwood, and as you know, I'm a huge fan of Metamucil, and I have some news to share. Metamucil now has a delicious fiber gummy made by the number one doctor-recommended fiber supplement brand. These gummies are a convenient way to get more fiber. That's because Metamucil fiber gummies are made with an exclusive blend of prebiotic plant-based fibers that give you 5 grams of fiber in each serving. I want you to promote your digestive health by trying new Metamucil gummies today.
This hour, the Mike Valenti Show is brought to you by Capital Mortgage Funding. Call 1-800-DOUGH-RATE.
This is Thanksgiving in the middle. It's football all day long on 97.1 The Ticket. Game Day Uncensored, the most direct and trusted NFL coverage in Metro Detroit, starts at 9 a.m. Then the Washington football team plays the Dallas Cowboys at 4:30, and the Pittsburgh Steelers host the Baltimore Ravens at 8. Thanksgiving football.
Doesn't even live there anymore.
Emotion. That was a man who's got his last dollars in Vegas.
celebrate. They're supposed to do that. They work hard. They got to that level. They want to celebrate. Fine. But the coaches? Come on. What are you doing? David, John, just think about this.
Enough.
just, nope, we can't, full of it. We got to get rid of these guys. We got to move on. We got to go forward. We need a new coach. 248-539-9797. We'll get to the callers and the ticket texters next.
'Pick me up today?
Yeah, for Leslie Moore.
Yes, I've got two riding with zero copay, just like our bus. Can you verify your address for me?
8353 Lagoon. Thank you.